Horses that are towed in, for them to go from here to there, they must break over on the outside of their foot, and then they carry their foot to the outside when traveling. We call this winging out. It's undesirable. Horses that move like that have a tendency to roll when in motion. They have a tendency to have difficulty clearing the ground, and in many cases are prone to stumbling.